How many years have you been covering football?
32 years.
It's a long time.
As long as you've been alive.
Pretty much.
It makes no sense whatsoever to make any
progress. What happened?
Now I'm going back with them, so we've got the car. Depending on how long you stay, you can still your obviously.
Dallas Cowboys going all out here in Oxnard, California, holding nothing back there, preparing for a big season, hoping to win a Super Bowl. Dez Bryant, number one selling jersey in the NFL. He's here, he's in camp, he's looking phenomenal.
Okay, and then you do it from here, it gets all dialed up, put it on a headset, turn on the switch. When you're done, turn off the switch, because then Rodas is going to do it too.
So, okay, good.
And I want to make sure that I'm going to open the microphone.
Turn off the switch, but everything else is going to be equipped for him to come turn on the switch.
Yes, all I have to do is put on a headset, turn on your switch.
Perfect.
Take off the headset, turn off.
All right, what about you?
Going over there with
us. Dez Bryant, you know, consoling one of his teammates, giving him a high five.
He's going over with us right now.
He probably cares about healing more than he
does. Probably does.
Sure. Okay.
Why does Dez Bryant have the number one selling jersey in the NFL, Mike? We're here, Mike Fisher, CBS Radio.
He's a compelling personality, and his passion for what he does is about unmatched.
He's a superstar in a team that hasn't lived up to its potential. Is this the year they win the Super Bowl?
Well, you know, the easy prediction is to say Team X doesn't win the Super Bowl because you've got a 31 out of 32 chance of being right. But they're good enough to win the NFC East and make the playoffs. And then you're in the tournament, and that's a start.
That's it. All right, Cowboys are America's team. They have a tradition. Whether you're in Oxnard or Dallas or LA or worldwide, people love the Cowboys, America's team. You've been covering them for how many years now?
Well, I've been with the Cowboys for 26 years and then the NFL for 32. We do it on 105.3 The Fan, the Cowboys' official flagship station. And even if they're not great, even in years when they're not great, they still dominate in so many ways.
Of course, they're three of the top five most selling jerseys, right?
They sell jerseys and they get attention and they have fun. And even if you hate them, you pay attention to the Dallas Cowboys.
Years ago, they had Bruce Lee's student come teach them. Jerry Poteet was teaching them moves. Did they do any MMA now to get out of locks and holds, or not yet?
You know, there was a time, Randy White is one of the all-time great Cowboys and one of the all-time great NFL players. And he was kind of innovative in trying to do some of that hand-fighting stuff that wasn't football-related. Now, all the techniques and all the teachings are so advanced that, yeah, I think they've adopted all kinds of stuff from all kinds of sports, including boxing and wrestling and all the rest.
All right, last thing. Tell people where to follow you on Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat.
I'm on Twitter at Fish Sports, all over the Cowboys and the Dallas Mavericks. Our radio station is 105.3 The Fan, and then my website is cowboyshq.com.
There you have it, Cowboys HQ. Make sure to check it out. Good stuff right here in Oxnard, California. For EsNewsReporting.com, and Melissa Quack reporting.